Everybody's rocking with Chewy on Charlotte's new hip-hop station, Streets 103.3.
Streets 103.3, Charlotte's new hip-hop station. I got the homie with me again, Mr. OG Macko himself. What's going on?
What's good, homie? How you living?
You know I'm living, man. I'm living. How you living is the question.
Working. Working nonstop.
Talking about working, you got the album on the way. Talk about the album right quick.
It's a rock album, you know. Trinidad Rage transcends all the bullshit, you know. I need the Grammy. Everything else is redundant.
We're not selling for nothing less than a Grammy. OG Macko putting his foot, putting his stamp in the game, and not just in one genre either. Please explain it, why you're taking it to another level where people have never seen it go before.
I mean, it's for a few levels, you know. One, you know, I just seen this article in Complex yesterday saying that this is the year of, you know, long and complex albums with no hits. And my question to that is, why the fuck is that a problem? You know what I'm saying? You have artists finally expressing themselves, and the only way to break away from the bubblegum-ass bullshit that's been going on is if it's a year where it's turning over. You feel me? And I feel like this is that time. And two, my misconception in the media, you know, how I'm perceived, I'm just tired of it. You know what I'm saying? Like, at this point, the last 6 months, I'm put out, you know, 78, 77 songs just for the fuck of it. They're amazing. And people still want to ask me about fucking You Guessed It. You know what I'm saying? So I don't have time for that shit no more.
But that's because some people don't appreciate real artistry and they don't understand the artistry and that passion that you put into your work. So, my brother, I'm definitely happy for you. I'm going to let you go ahead and get around the room. Album is on the way. And keep it locked. You already know what it is, man. Always.